Hi friends, welcome to Easy and Homestyle Cooking. I'm Mrs. Ragini. Today I'm going to share a sweet recipe which is our family's favorite recipe, that is lauki. This preparation, we are going to make it like kheer, but we are going to add custard powder to it and make lauki kheer with custard powder. So let's start how to make it. First, we need lauki, that is nothing but bottle gourd. Just peel the skin and grate it how you grate for your regular bottle gourd, you know, halwa. The same way, you can just grate it. If you want, you can finely grate it or, you know, whichever way you want. But today, I have grated it into lengths. First, we are going to add some ghee in a pan. First, we are going to dry roast cashew nuts and chironji. We are going to dry roast these chironji and the cashew nuts, very little, not too much. And for garnish, I am going to remove little bit. In this now, we are going to add the bottle gourd. Just mix it nicely. We are going to saute it for 1 minute and then we are going to add water and we are going to cook this. After 1 minute of sauteing, add little water and cover it with a lid. And we are going to cook for 2 minutes. This will become little bit soft. That should be good enough. And now we are going to add the sugar. You know, as per taste, you can add the sugar. You can just add half a cup of sugar and mix it once. And now add the milk. You can add 2 cups of milk and just keep little bit of milk. We are going to mix the custard powder in that. So I mixed it out. So I'm going to take little bit of milk. Add 2 cups of milk and leave little bit of milk so that we can mix the custard powder in it. So we are going to bring this to a boil, and once this comes to a boil, meanwhile we are going to mix the custard powder in another bowl. Just add little bit of milk into the custard powder and mix it. This is mixed nicely. There are no lumps also. Here you can see the milk is nicely boiling. And we are going to boil it for another 2 minutes and then we are going to add the custard powder. Here you can see the sugar is also nicely melted and even the milk is nicely boiling. Now we are going to add the custard powder. Just reduce the flame and add this custard mixture into this milk. Mix it nicely and switch off the flame. With this heat itself, the custard powder will be nicely cooked. See? This is getting thickened. In this, we are going to add chia. This is nothing but sabja ginjalu. So what you can do is just take little bit of this seeds and add little bit water and rest it for 5 to 10 minutes. You will get it like this. Or otherwise, you can use even sago. So whichever you want to use, you can use. In the last, we are going to add this chias and mix it. I cannot wait anymore to have this dish. This is all ready to have now. I cannot wait. Sweets, we love sweets, you know. But this sweet, you can put it in refrigerator, then have it chilled. You will enjoy. I cannot wait, so I'm having hot. See? I have grated the bottle gourd little bit length. That's why I'm getting like noodles. Wow, sweet is perfect and the bottle gourd also cooked perfect. In between I'm getting this chias. Totally this dish is very nice. So dear friends, I hope you enjoyed this different type of sweet. Make it and feed your family and share it with your friends. See you in another session with some more recipes.